Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a meal planning and grocery haul video. This is for the week before Christmas. So here's kind of what we decided to have. Jason found a good recipe for steak fries off of one of those like cooking things on Facebook. So we're gonna try that. On Tuesday, we're going to do chicken, mashed potatoes, green beans, and gravy. On Wednesday, Jason usually works, so Macy and I are going to have breakfast for dinner. On Thursday, we're going to have pasta, and Jason's going to have some Italian sausage. On Friday, we always eat out. Saturday, me and Macy are going to be fending for ourselves, so we might eat out or just grab something that's at home, but Jason's going skiing with his family that day. And then Sunday, we always go to Jason's aunt's house for Christmas Eve, so we don't need anything for that. So that is kind of our meal plan for this following week. And this is the Erin Condren, it's like a notepad type of thing. I don't know if it's meant specifically for meal planning, but it works really nicely. And then here was just kind of my list of what we needed to get. And I'm doing this Saturday the 16th, so I kind of planned out a couple extra meals as well. So if you haven't checked out this notepad, it's really awesome. This is my first time using it, but it was really convenient and it's cute, which helps. So let's just go ahead and see what we got. So I picked up some spring water. It's just nice to have when people come over instead of having to like use cups and stuff. We needed some parchment paper. We always get Macy the organic whole milk, so I got two of those. They are almost always out of that, so I just wanted to stock up. 2% for Jason, and then the Honest green tea. Jason likes that. And then some of these little meal things for Macy. She really likes those. Here we have some seasoning, so paprika, and Jason swears by this stuff, the Morton's Nature Seasoning for steaks, and then just some chicken gravy and butter. And then moving on to my lunches, I'm just going to have sandwiches, so I have my meat and cheese here, some strawberries just for whenever, and then kind of the meats here, we have the steak. It was originally $5.71, but it had a coupon on it for $2 off. So I got the steak for like a little bit less than $4, which is good. Jason wanted salmon and then chicken for one of our dinners. And then here I have a red potato. Jason really likes to have that with salmon. Green beans for our chicken dinner. Cookies because I have to have something sweet. And I know my brother will kill them tomorrow. Some French rolls for my lunches, and then some chips for my lunches as well. And then the last thing that I have here is a huge mound of pouches. And we actually get these pouches from Aldi, and they're 79 cents. Macy loves these. She's still in the transition to eating like normal vegetables and fruits. Sometimes she does, but sometimes she doesn't. So we still give her these. And I got this whole mound for like $25. So if you haven't checked out Aldi and you have a little baby, they have a lot of baby brand stuff there. I think it's all this brand called Little Journey. We've been using this since Macy was really little, and she seriously loves these pouches way more than any of the other pouches. So anyway, that is my haul. You can see it's not a ton of stuff, but it adds up eventually. So anyway, that is my video. Again, if you haven't checked out this Erin Condren little notepad, there's always links down below. I really like it, and it's going to be nice because on our refrigerator, you can kind of just hang this up instead of having like a piece of paper that has all the fray stuff. It just looks nicely up there. So anyway, guys, that is my video. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.